Good morning, students. Students, do all plants shed their leaves at same time in a year throughout the world? No. Some plants in temperate region shed their leaves before winter starts because to minimize transpiration loss as well as to reduce photosynthetic and other metabolic activities. As lower temperature renders several chemicals inactive for some time. In tropical regions, some plants shed their leaves before the start of summer. Plants growing here keep the stomata closed during day to reduce transpiration loss. We have already studied in xerobiotic plants, leaves are modified into spines to reduce transpiration and live in scarce water conditions. Students, now we will learn how animals get adaptations to temperature. Okay. Thank you.